So, hello. This is part 3 of the Tatsumi Codex videos. I have an example here from Washaktun. Here's a very nice inscription. A few years ago, I took a photo. Where's my cursor here? This is my photo from this seller of Washaktun, 7 Achau, you can see. So I have to move that hanger. And there comes the month glyph, which is SIP. Coefficient is damaged. There is at least one, two bars, maybe three, okay. And then the next glyph. This 10 Bakton or pick. So let's have a look at the drawing. So we see that more clearly here. 7 Achau and 18 Sip and here 10 Bakton. Yilach, so he was witnessing something. Some ceremony, important ceremony, of course. So this is 10000. Okay. Now we want to be sure that this Bakton date fell on 7 Achau 18 Sip. So we'll just have a look at the codex. That's the Bakton glyph. Look at 10000. And right, 7 Achau, 18 Sip. There it is, confirmation. There was the date. In our calendar, that would have been 830 after Christ. One of the last Mayan dates. Carved into stone in Washaktun.